down yonder working in yonderly, then the Holy Spirit will strengthen your inner man, which will take you up yonder into the higher realms. Are you guys with me?
Yeah.
You got it? Okay, so while we're down yonder working in yonderly to have outward yonder expressions, and going up yonder into the spirit, God will just strengthen your inner man, and if you wreck it, we're all good. You guys, we got that?